That was a pretty nice run up until that boost.
Hey, you found me. My name is Teddy. Nice to meet you. Hey, what's your name? Not much of a talker yet, eh? Let's play a game. I know. I'll hide the pink elephant while you're not looking. Come here. Turn around and come there. You can look now. You found it. Wow. Is that a music box? Does it work? That's a nice melody.
Walks right through the chest.
What's this? Five thirsty animals upon a dry, dry hill. We could use a drink, they sang and started to drill. Unless we reach water with our newly dug well, I think we'll have to bid each other fare thee well. Oh! Does it run? How do you start it? Round and round and round. Hey, pick me up and carry me on your back. I want to show you something. We need someplace very dark. How about your closet?
I think this door opens just a little bit there.
Shut the doors completely. Good. This will fit nicely. We must be careful. I don't like this. There you are.
Almost in the right position. I think this is good. Right about there. There we go. First try again.
You have to be very quiet. You don't know what might be listening.
I'm glad I'm getting that. Unlike the airplane. Might want to practice that airplane later.
I is this?
Can you see your reflection?
It's her, but it seems like a memory. Are you all right? A playhouse? What's that doing here? Whoa. What is this place? Is it locked? I might be able to open it from the inside if you help me up.
If I can get under 27 today, it would be really nice. Under 27 is what I'm aiming for.
There it is again.
Should be easily doable.
It sounds like it's coming from behind this door.
If I can get the first,
there must be a way to open
first
it.
Try on the plane, should be fine.
It seems like these are connected somehow.
Oh, that was up there. That one's up there as well.
Maybe it requires some sort of key. Is there anything we can use?
I wasn't even paying attention. I was busy with the blocks. It's fine.
Look. What happened? Why didn't it open? Let's find a way to open it. What did you find? It's rather small, but it looks like my paws might fit.
Oh, that's four blocks.
Aha! It's a button! That's it! It seems like the memory you share with her unlocked the door. If we can find more memories like this, it might bring us to her.
Double climb.
We need three more. Well, this doesn't look too bad.
Don't toss it, just place it.
Memory is close by. Over there. It looks like another memory across that bridge.
I don't think that made the sand. Probably in the same position every time I toss it. Should be right here. Let's climb up over this. There we go.
Is there a way up this tower?
I lost a little bit of time trying to retrieve this.
time, but that's it.
Oh, finally. We must be getting closer.
Yep, lost about a second. That's okay.
We made it back. We have to find a way to safety. Find a way out of this mess. I didn't believe in evil before all this. Now I'm not so sure. Your mother. She must be so worried about you. But don't be afraid. You and me will work this all out together. I know we will. Well,
I guess I can put it in before he says that. Now.
Yes, she sounds clearer now, don't you think? Whoa. Come on, we have no time to lose. Watch your step.
I just need this part to go well. I'm gonna take my time on the airplane. Make sure it's perfect. Why am I crawling? It's fine. They're both pretty quick. I always feel like I'm gonna fall there, every time. I've only done it once though, and it wasn't during a run. Still afraid of it. Plane. That looks good. That was perfect. Up and over. Can't get any better than that. Maybe you can. My PB had two attempts on that airplane. This took only one. There's nothing hard in the run anymore. Except for this chair. Which I failed last time.
It's your book. Listen.
They had not dug far before it started to rain. Quickly, climb out.
I don't know how I lost time, but that's alright.
I'm so glad we made it back. I've never seen anything like it. I feared something would happen.
Oh, I know why. Because I got stuck. Getting up at one point.
Played together all the time.
This is the hardest part of the game. Just turning this.
Good. Another one down.
My mouse has to use the entire mouse pad just to turn it. Alright, everything else in the run is pretty easy. So I have nothing to worry about, really.
I guess we have no other choice.
Just need to play well, I guess. No boost. Need to figure out how that works. Wow, it bounced on the our bad edge. The edge that was facing me was the smallest edge on the entire object. It was really tough to pick that item up. That was pretty unlucky.
What's that sound?
I have a feeling I'm gonna lose time on this. That was a ghost climb. I don't like getting those. He does the animation for climbing, but he doesn't climb anything. It's kind of strange. It can happen here too. Right there. The screen turned purple for a second. That was a bit strange too. I don't know what's going on with that. For a split second, it turned purple. Rabbit. I almost fell trying to pick that up. I did not want that to happen. This is gonna be a good time, actually, I think. I think the distance is also the same, no matter if I start running or not.
Not now.
I do not think there's a faster way of doing this. I got some boost off the glass on the ground. I don't know what that was. I climbed over and I got the speed boost off of it. It's very small, though.
Sweetie, be quiet now. Mommy had a very rough day.
I'm always afraid of falling off that bridge, too, because it just sneaks up on you. The right item this time. See if I can get in through the door before it opens. It can happen. There we go. Under 26 won't happen until we find something new, I think. This has been a really nice run. I don't think I messed up anywhere, really. Anything major, really. Nothing worth getting under 26.
What happened to his arm? Don't worry, we'll fix him up.